You know, one of the things, being a Methodist, I go to church these days, and I recognize none of the music. You ever notice, where happened to all the old good songs? Remember the little brown Cokesbury hymnal you used to have in the Methodist church? Beulah Land was number 95, had precious memories, amazing grace. They don't sing those songs anymore. Me and Dick got thinking about it, and we wrote a song called Mama's Old Brown Hymnal. It goes like this.
In a dusty box of books in the corner of the attic, all tattered and yellow with age, I found Mama's old brown hymnal, the one she loved so dearly. When I picked it up and opened up the page, I saw a precious memory, how they linger, and I thought, Lord, ain't that true? And I'd love to sing again those sweet old gospel hymns, just like we all used to do. I want to hear leaning, leaning, leaning on the everlasting arch. And there was power in the blood, power in the blood, when we sang, do Lord, oh do Lord, oh do remember me. Do Lord, oh do remember me. Do Lord, oh do remember me when I'm away behind the blue. I could see my mama standing in that little country church, singing blessed assurance as I'm clinging to her skirts. She sings amazing grace, Lord, how sweet my mama sounds. So I dusted off that hymn and I pressed it to my breast. I thought there must be 10 million more like this that gathered dust, filled with songs of truth, beauty, love, some things we all could use a little more of, like in that sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. Maybe we should sing those old songs a little more.
Thank you, thank you. You're very kind, I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, thank you very much.